Our friend here has a hard time confirming his shot and looking around at the right places. What does that mean? It means just whenever you're about to go around the corner, are you looking at where the person is perfectly? I explained this in another video, but it just means whenever you go around the corner, you're not skipping steps. You're holding every little off angle until you end up at his head at the right height. And he's certainly gliding around and ending up at the wrong place. You're not verifying your shots. Okay, this is a concept of aim training, is that the moment you see your crosshair end up on something, then you gotta shoot. Going around this corner, you do it like this. Okay. And see, I have to need to track if I move this way. However, if I take one step back, and I explain each step. This is an off angle, this is an angle. This is confirming. If I go too quick, you tell me. Always looking at the right places at the right height.